And look at you looking fatter and cuter than ever today. Oh yeah, go ahead, strike a pose. You ready? 3, 2, 1. My life be like, ooh, yeah. What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Brett Zach. Zach Clan, whatever you want to call me in today. Today is going to be one of those cringy days. Yep, you click on a video that you might cringe on. Congratulations. Can you take a selfie for me? I'm pretty sure you guys already know because you clicked on the video and you saw the title, but basically I'm reacting to my first ever Musical.ly's I made on Musical.ly. You know, I've always been one of those kind of like cringy guys, I guess. I was so wrong for so long, only trying to please myself.
Damn all these beautiful girls, they only wanna do.
Do you ever think that clouds look down on humans and think,
wow, that one looks like an idiot.
Oh god. But instead of last time how I reacted to my private Musical.ly's, we're gonna react to the first Musical.ly's I've ever put on the app. I'm literally gonna scroll all the way down and we're just gonna watch a few and cringe together. But before we get into this video, I wanna give a huge, huge thank you to Best Fiends for sponsoring this video. Best Fiends, y'all, let me tell you something about this game. Y'all, this game is literally the only game I have on my phone. So as you see, I'm a level 30 on this game because, you know, I'm pretty good at it. So it's basically like one of those little puzzle games where you connect a bunch of stuff and then it goes away and you have certain goals set. Like I have to get 32 green leaves, 35 blue drops, and 12 yellow flowers. And y'all, I'm literally addicted to this game. It's so fun. I like the whole storyline behind it and all the little characters you get. And then you can like upgrade your characters and they become even stronger. And it's just a really freaking addicting game. So I suggest you guys all go get it, honestly. And go get the app and leave it a review and let them know that you sent me because they're showing me love. So I'm showing them love back. Also, go ahead and tweet me, guys, your high scores that you get. And I'll check it out and see if you can beat me. Probably can't because I'm a god. So now it's time to cringe. Hey. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Why am I on the toilet? I'm not, my lips are off sync, I'm not even singing at the same time. I was a horrible muser since day one. Oh, throwback, y'all, this is the first Musical.ly that ever got featured. Now if you're wondering what's on my head, it's a bra. Just thought I'd throw that out there. Just take those old records on. So right now is the phase of Musical.ly when 679 by Fetty Wap was the song. You gotta get the little walk. What is even on my face? This doesn't even, oh no, this isn't what I think it is. Oh, we're done already. We're our, oh my lord. And it's got featured too, what? Okay, that's not that bad. You can't lie, that was pretty good. That was on.
So, I have to tell a joke. Well, let's just start off with my love life, my social life, my education.
Goofy, that's a knee slapper. Oh, he's so funny. Oh god, I remember this. Hey, and I turn around and it's like, ooh. That's inappropriate and we are not gonna watch that. Hey! Hey, what? Y'all, I am so white. It is like scary how white I am. I look like a ghost. Like, look at my whip. Beautiful girl. Hey, this one low-key, y'all, I was feeling like Ariel and Jacob. I was feeling myself. I was like, chasing, but my time would be wasted. Ooh, he a muser. Alright, now after posting something like that, I should have just deactivated it and been done there, cause that's just, oh god. Oh! Oh, he's white! Oh, he's too white! Throwback, y'all. This is when the 5 Quad songs first came out, and I was like, I did my part. You ready? Who out your girlfriends? I'm chilling with my crew. Yeah. Let me know if you see me. Hey, girl, you know I see you. Been doing this for months now. Like it, this if like this if I scared you. Oh my god, y'all. I was the one who posted that, and that scared me. Oh, Jesus. Oh, don't tell me I don't look good in this. Don't tell me I don't look good in that. Ooh, your boy snazzy. Alright guys, that is the end of this YouTube video. If you made it this far, be sure to give it a big thumbs up and comment the word musically, and I'll comment back to some people and maybe even follow you. Also, subscribe to this channel and my vlog channel. Follow all my other social medias, which are BrudZack. I love you guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see y'all next week. Oh my God.